Eagles, this is Michaela.
And this is Jay.
And this is ETV. Did you hear about the VMAs the other day?
No, what happened?
Nicki and Miley's beef?
No.
Well, let's get on the streets to figure out some more.
Everyone's been talking about the VMAs.
So let's go see who our Dawson Eagles favorite performer was.
The Weeknd.
Minus Taylor Swift.
It was The Weeknd.
I forgot. Yeah, The Weeknd.
So much
pressure. Like, you know, Nicki, you know, she showed out, you know. She let Miley know what's up, you know what I'm saying? Don't mention her name unless she called for you, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, Nicki Minaj and Taylor Swift, that was the bomb, you know, I was here for it, so.
Hey Dawson Eagles, there are a lot of new faces in the halls and there are also a lot of new teachers. I've got a chance to interview a couple of them and see how they feel about Dawson. Let's go see.
My name is Derek Huffnagel, or you can call me Coach Huff. I teach BSI. I'm in room 1408 and I just graduated from Texas State in December.
My name is Laura Harlow. I came from the High School for Performing and Visual Arts. This is my first year here at Dawson, and I teach math. This year I'm teaching Algebra 1 and Algebra 2.
Hi, my name is Paul Fillingham. I teach theater, and I came from Pasadena High School.
Yeah, I graduated in 2010, and being back in the halls is a little weird. I see these places and it brings up old memories, but getting used to it again.
The program I came from before only had about 100 students or so, and so Dawson's about double that, so it's just a lot bigger and a lot more going on.
My goals are always with math is that one of my goals is always that students are not scared of math, that they can learn to enjoy it. Maybe not love it as much as I love it, but certainly hopefully they can enjoy the math class.
For this year, I want my team, I coach the freshmen, I want them to get better every day. Obviously, our goals is to win every game, but I think for our kids, just getting better every day and looking forward to getting on those JV and varsity teams.
You know, my Theater 1 classes, I just want to make them fun, exciting, get the students interested in theater, and then in terms of the productions here, I just want to continue in the fantastic tradition of the Ovation Theater. Theater has something for everyone, whether you want to be an actor, work backstage, or help hang posters, whatever it is, we can always find something for you to do in theater.
Well, those are the new teachers at Dawson. If you see them around, make sure they feel welcomed. Now back to you, Justin and Michaela.
Michaela, quick, who is our 44th president?
We have 44 presidents?
It's Obama, by the way. But don't worry, I asked some kids some similar questions, and you'll be surprised what answers they came up with.
Well, now I don't feel so bad.
Hey Eagles, this is Jay, and this is Jay Walking, where I ask you questions that you should already know the answer to. Let's get walking. State your name and grade.
Sam Tripp, I'm a 12th grader.
I'm Carl Nicholas in junior year.
Rachel Abbott, 12th grade.
Devin Mossy in 9th.
Alexa Escobar, 12th grade.
Isabel Gomez, basketball coach.
My name is Dwayne Crabb, and I'm a Paraland police officer.
How many terms did Benjamin Franklin serve as president?
Two.
Two.
Two. Two.
Two.
Two.
One.
One term.
Three. Three, four. Four. No, two. I don't know. I don't know, two. Yeah.
Right.
I got it right.
Thank you. How many terms did Benjamin Franklin serve as president?
None. None.
None.
Oh, hey, Corn.
Hey. Corn, you can't recycle those.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't. It's paper only.
You can recycle everything.
No, Corn. Some stuff is just gonna be trash. Hey, I'm not trash.
You can recycle people.
You can't recycle bodies.
Yes, you can!
Wait, who are you?
My name is Nathan.
But I'm Nathan.
And I'm here to tell you that recycling is for
everybody, everything, and everyone. Yeah.
All right, Eagles, but in all seriousness, please recycle only paper. Got it?
I guess.
You better be right about this, Corin.
Nacho Leeway, because he sounds cool, huh?
Yeah,
him.
Get your own tots!
Napoleon Dynamite.
Nacho Libre. Jay, get off your phone, we're filming.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I've just been so busy lately. I haven't been able to catch up with anything.
Well, let's go to Jenna and Kelly to What's Trending.
This is What's Trending.
This week we're going to be talking about Nicki Minaj and Miley Cyrus,
Travis Scott coming to the H,
and Kanye for president. This past weekend was the VMAs, and while Nicki Minaj was accepting her award for Best Music Video of the Year, she called out Miley Cyrus. Miley Cyrus had apparently in an interview called out Nicki Minaj, saying that she was being very rude and impolite.
Miley, what's good?
So today, Travis Scott's album Rodeo came out, and he's gonna be performing tonight at the House of Blues. I won't be there, but.
Also at the VMAs, Kanye West, after giving a very long speech, announced that he was going to be running for president in 2020.
I have decided in 2020 to run for president.
Would you vote for him?
Probably not. That's it for this week on What's Trending.
See you next time.
Hey Eagles, if you purchased a yearbook last year, you can pick it up at the front desk or in yearbook room 3116 with Miss Sanderson.
Also, if you'd like to purchase a yearbook, you can also go to Miss Sanderson for 80 bucks.
Yearbooks for the new school year are on sale right now at Valfour.com, so go check it out.
Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Anyway, welcome to Reading Tweets with Nathan. Today we'll be reading tweets about Memphis. First tweet is from @rollercoaster. If you don't come see Memphis this Saturday at 7:30, you're dumb. So the next tweet is from Hey You. Yeah You. Go see Memphis this Thursday and Saturday night at 7:30 p.m. Tickets. Students, $6. Adults, $7. And at lunch, $8. At the door. Thank you for reading tweets with Nathan, and go see Memphis. I mean it.
Welcome back to Eagles. I'm Christian.
And I'm Matthew.
And this is ESN.
Last week, our cross-country boys and girls competed at the Dickinson's meet. The girls came third overall out of 20 teams, and for the first time in Dawson history, we beat out Clear Lake and gave Clear Falls a reality check. Abby Harrelson took first, freshman Darby Gunn was fourth, and Lily Parr is coming in fifth. The boys finished seventh overall with Matthew Murray receiving third. Great job, Eagles.
Volleyball also had an outstanding victory over Alvin on Tuesday. They blew them out with a maximum score in each set. Way to go, ladies. Now, before you head to the rink tonight, stop by to support your Lady Eagles as they face the Adobe Longhorns. Friday, your Dawson Eagles took on the George Ranch Longhorns. Sadly, they came up short, losing 42-25, but still played an outstanding first game. Offense had a total of 405 yards. Savion Johnson rushed for 135 yards with a 2-yard TD to start the game off.
Later, Zach Smith connected with Caleb White for a 77-yard run. Zach Smith then again fired another touchdown pass, this time to Braylon Mouton for a 48-yard run.
Defense also had an outstanding effort, holding the Longhorns to only 238 yards. Your Eagles played a fantastic season opener, and there's much more to come. Make sure you head to the rig tonight at 7 p.m. to watch them take on the Magnolia West Mustangs.
Also, Eagles, be sure to tune into ESPN to watch Dawson's alumni, Brett Winnegan, as he starts this week to be UTSA's return specialist against Arizona.
Well, Eagles, I'm Matthew.
And I'm Christian.
And this has been
ESN.
This week, Eagles. I'm Michaela.
And I'm Jay.
And this is ETV.
Yeah, he got the chain. He gon' let that thing hang. In the turning lane, got that polo, not a stain.
It's the second week you need to have your IDs on. It's the second week you need to get your study on.
Always been a man, but you know I'm more than that. Number 13 on the field, I'm the starting quarterback. I got a really big squad. I be throwing touchdowns. Girls call me the sixth guy.
Basketball's my sport. See me on the court. Give me the ball. I'm a shooter three. That's all me.
It's the boy PZ. Yeah, you know he feeling awesome. I come through flossing. Yeah, you know I go to Dawson. Call me JP. I be on the beat. Got the fresh run with the photos on my feet.
Name Sierra. I'm really, really cool.